I happily accept the responsibility being the president for 2 years. And with this, I am asking for the support of everyone. The members, the officers, to all the agency heads, and to Director of the Rosario staff. I also seek for the guidance and assistance of those I consider my senior and have been in the council for many years. I cannot promise you anything. I cannot, but I will not. Because I am a woman of action. And without your support and cooperation, I cannot do it alone. Let us work together as a team.
King Kong banging on your chest.
You could beat the world, you could beat the war, you could talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
In this regard, all of the managers, practitioners must invite in the Masipagayan here to the long-lived principle enunciated in the Constitution, which is public office is a public trust.
Pinili natin na mag-lecture, ano, all of us. So sabi natin, bakit natin ito ginusto, bakit hindi sa private sector? Napakaganda na tayo yung nasa private, nasa public sector. Kasi, kumbaga ay naniniwala tayo na ito isang marahan. Diba ang gagawain? Noble profession. Pag sinabi mong noble, sino unang papasok natin sa ating isip? Jesus Christ. Diba sa Bible natin unang nakikita yung salitang yun? So dahil tayo ay naglilingkod, no, walang hinihintay na kapalit. Naglilingkod tayo. At pag tayo ay naglilingkod, we should set a good example. Tayo yung role model.
I'm very thankful for my everyday salary called life, with benefits called blessings, and the reward called eternal life.